walking through its mountains, came on a streamlined machine, built by Virginia craftsmen. Back in 1950, she was number 611. She's the finest in the state. She's the pride of Indianapolis, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam plane ever built, the 611 class J. On the run over the mountains of Christiansburg Way, and no plane could ever pull that hill like the 611 class J. She's a sack of stuff in smoke to the rhythm of the wheel. She's poetry in motion on the roadway made of steel. She's the pride of the NNW, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam plane ever built, 611 class J. When the diesel came to Roanoke and they put the J away. Yeah, they retired her back in 60, but Bob Slater got her running again. Understand, she came to Roanoke, say welcome home, old friend. She's the pride of Indiana, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam plane ever built, 611 class J. She's the pride of Indiana, and she rolls again today. She's the finest ever built, 611 class J. Yeah, the 611 class J. All aboard.